Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the default contactless payments app on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the default payments app, first open the settings and then tap on connections. Within here, select NFC and contactless payments, and then tap on where it says contactless payments at the bottom of this page. You should now be able to tap on the app you want to be set as default, and you may want to customize any other settings on this page. That's how to change the default contactless payments app on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.